you want to learn how to lightsaber? Well, yeah. Well, first you gotta go to Savi's workshop in Disney World or Disneyland, and then, yep, I'll explain it all later, but please watch.
That's what I like. Fantastic. Builders! Welcome to the workshop. I know it's a little, well, it's a lot, but to us, it's everything. You've met my associates, and you may call me Kebe. I realize this looks like a lot of old junk, so let me make one thing perfectly clear. Some of this is new junk. We call ourselves the Gatherers. We search the galaxy, looking for ancient relics, forgotten places, abandoned outposts, battle-ravaged planets. What we find, we bring here. So, where a stormtrooper sees only worthless clutter, those in the know see priceless history. And in these troubled times, preserving our past may be the key to ensuring our future. Yes, are you familiar with the legend of Luke Skywalker? Yes. Well, we hear there is a new Jedi, a scrapper like us. Does anyone know her name?
Rey,
yes. What she is building is the spark of hope we've been waiting for. And that's why you joined us here today, to look ahead to the future. Of course, to build this, a lightsaber. The lightsaber has been wielded by some of our greatest heroes and darkest enemies. It is elegant and enigmatic. Building a lightsaber is an art. The saber is a reflection of its builder, with the force flowing between them, and today, we'll feel that connection. But, enough talk, let's begin. We start with perhaps the most crucial element of the lightsaber, hybrid crystal, able to focus the energy of the force, magnify it. You could say the kyber crystal is the heart of the lightsaber. The color of the crystal determines the color of the lightsaber's blade, and you may recognize these from some of our great Jedi heroes of history. The blue crystal, wielded by great master Obi-Wan Kenobi and his apprentice Anakin Skywalker. And now we hear Rey. Green, Qui-Gon Jinn, Ahsoka Tano, Master Yoda himself, and Luke Skywalker. Violet, rare and beautiful. Like the one wielded by Mace Windu. Red. Some call it the color of power. It's the crystal of Darth Maul. Saj Ventress. Darth Vader. And now, Kylo Ren. But these are stories of the past, and we're here for you, our future. Time for you to begin building your lightsaber. Let's start by choosing a kyber crystal. Everyone, please go ahead and close your eyes. Okay, I can see you, so please close them. All right, now, in your mind's eye, what color do you see first? What color calls to you? Now, open your eyes, choose your crystal, but remember, it is equally likely the crystal is choosing you. Your hands from being disintegrated. fine with you guys. Just as you select that crystal now, you will choose individual pieces to create your unique lightsaber. You have everything you need in these boxes in front of you. Let me give you a rundown. We start all the way to the left with the chassis. Then next you use the activation plates, followed by the grips, the emitter, finally the bubble cap. Building a lightsaber can be tricky, but fortunately you have the gatherers here to assist you and answer any questions that you may have. But before we begin, builders, I need to know, are you ready?
Yeah.
Good, let's build.
Okay, so around this point, it starts to get a little bit noisy, so I'm going to go ahead and pause it so that I can offer a little bit of explanation, and then I'm going to narrate over it for you guys. So right around now, the dude releases us to start working on our lightsabers, and one of the gatherers, she starts to help us with putting the kyber crystals in our lightsabers. So I'm going to go ahead and unpause it right here, and I'll narrate over it for you guys. So she's showing us that there are two little colors on the lightsaber area where we put in the kyber crystal that we can put the thing over. But for now, we need to put the kyber crystal in and then turn it around a little bit so that we can make sure that's properly in and it doesn't fall out. I'm doing so right now. I'm doing it excessively for some reason. I don't remember why. I think I was just like, ooh, purple Jolly Rancher. She's demonstrating it for the other two people that she's working with. Notice that the other pieces for the other people aren't actually aren't like mine. That's because they chose different groups. I chose power and control. The person on the far upwards area, they chose, I believe, nature and growth or something, and then the dude in the middle, I believe, chose peace and defense or something. I can't remember. The only thing I can remember is mine, which was power and control. So next, she's about to show us how to put the little coverings on the lightsaber hilt so that we can make sure that we don't lose the kyber crystal. So I'm trying to figure out how to put the coverings in, and I've successfully done so. And she's testing it out, and it makes a little sound, sort of like. So she gives it back to me, and I start kind of playing with it a little. She's telling me to put on this and this for the top and bottom of my lightsaber. Of course, I choose this for the bottom, but originally I believe I chose it for the top. I chose it for the top at first, but then decided to go for the bottom. My reasoning behind this was this looks like it's really uncomfortable to grip because it probably makes a lot of lines in your palm, which would be incredibly uncomfortable, whereas this is more of a smooth thing. There's still texturing, but it's smoother. Here goes my kyber crystal. So as I'm putting it on, I just tighten it a lot, making sure to tighten it. Now, here comes a little bit of a skip in the video, because my phone stopped recording for some reason. So we're going to go ahead and go on to the next part of the video, where I have completed my lightsaber. Notice that I have not actually shown two bits of me putting it on, and that's because the phone, again, it stopped recording. So the part that it didn't capture was this, and this, the emitter. Which is unfortunate because I don't know why I was unfortunate, to be honest, but... Anyway, the dude continues, we just have to set it down for a little bit, and then that's it for my commentary. This has been Awkward Silences and Commentary with Techy.
And we've never seen you before, but otherwise, please enjoy. So we've almost completed our hilts and nothing unexpected or traumatic has happened. Oh, why would it though? Excellent. I'm making sure everything is just right before we even begin to stabilize the crystals. We're not force sensitive, so we can't stabilize these crystals without the use of these chambers. We have to make sure everything is right beforehand though.
Okay.
Alright, if you have not done so, please go ahead and place your hands on your hilts and feel that connection between you and your lightsaber. Excellent, now please, don't worry, the strap is very sturdy, it's okay. Alright, builders, please take a step back from your stations. Gather as you may proceed. The gatherers are now stabilizing these crystals. Like I said, we have these chambers to do that work for us.
Thank
you. Very important to get it just right, though. One cracked crystal, if it's emitter in the wrong place, we could have another explosion. We could have an explosion. I don't want anyone to worry. These holes were in the ceiling, but we need it. Definitely no reason to worry. Although it's true, we aren't using this station anymore. Actually, kind of a funny story about that. I don't want you to be concerned. I mean, I'm not having you leave the room. I'm not even putting my goggles on. There's no reason for you to.
With many parts, you began.
Yes.
With the heart of the saber, they are joined. Much more they will become. It is time.
Master Yoda. It is indeed time. The bond between Builder and Saber is about to be forged. Builders, when I tell you, I would like you to step forward and place your hands on your hilts. And when I give you the signal, together we will activate our lightsabers for the first time. You're ready. I love it. Builders, are the rest of you ready?
Yes. Yes.
Then it is time. Step forward. Place your hands on your hilts. Now together, let's activate. Builders, raise your lightsabers and hold them high. You have now built a lightsaber like the Jedi and Sith before you. And, like them, you too have the power to change the galaxy. Remember, it only takes a spark. Builders, please deactivate and lower your lightsabers.
Complete your lightsaber is. Choose your path, it cannot, but fight your way, it can. May the Force be with you.
Thank you, Master Yoda. In your hands, you hold remarkable power. And remarkable power should not be dropped on the ground. So in order to protect your saber and keep it safe from those who wish to confiscate it, we're pleased to present you with a saber sheath upon your departure. Our time together is at an end, but your journey is just beginning. It's time for you to make your mark on the galaxy. Remember, you are as unique and as extraordinary as the sabers you have built, and who knows, maybe next time we'll be telling your story. Builders, raise your sabers and activate! Kill the spires! You may lead the way to the workshop, right side,
So to make the lightsaber that I did, you have to first make a reservation for Savi's workshop, which I believe you can do on the Disney, I don't know, you can Google it, but, and then go there, there's a little bit of a wait time, and then once everybody's there, and all of the tables can be filled, where you can create the lightsaber, you can go in, and then they start what you just watch, and then... Afterwards, I went to Doc Ondar's Den of Antiquities, which is where you can get different lightsaber colors. And I got the yellow lightsaber color. Anyway, yeah. Lightsaber. Also, I don't... You can open this up. And pop off this little chamber right here. And that's where you can put in the kyber crystal. So if you wanted to, say, change your kyber crystal out for another, you would get one of these. They come in different colors. I put my original one in here. So you could get one of the little packages at Doc Ondar's or Target. If you don't feel like going to Disney World or Land, you can go to Target and get one. Or maybe it's only online. But you just pop out that kyber crystal. And then pop in another one. And then, there you go. It even makes different sounds, too. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good day, and please subscribe. Bye-bye.